The federal government has announced that Nigeria is scheduled to take delivery of 3.92 million doses of the COVID-19 vaccine on Tuesday, March 2. Delivery will mark the first arrival of COVID-19 vaccine in the country and make the next West African country to benefit from the COVAX facility after Ghana and Cote d'Ivoire. Nigeria plans to vaccinate at least 70% of eligible Nigerians and aged 18 years and above in four phases within 2 years.